I know the party very well, and I want to assure every justice, because we have a capable team. I'm a team player. I'm here to manage a crisis. Because if you don't manage crisis, crisis will manage you. So without justice, there will be no peace. So I'm here to do justice to every APC member.
There are those who are following the decision, saying that it does not conform with the constitution of the party. That the neck meeting will
resolve
the NWC.
Well, neck is the highest organ of the party, except convention, and NEC can function for convention in between. So any decision taken by NEC is the final decision.
So what are you going to
do? In holding their ground, because of the side that they are in, what would be your message to them for the party to advance? For those who will be obstinate on their position, what is your counsel to them for the party?
No, well, we'll carry them along. They are members of APC. They are leaders of APC. They have paid their dues for APC. We will carry them along.
So what will the caretaker committee will be doing with all the court order that we have flying around?
NEC has taken decision to that effect. NEC has directed that every member that is in court should go through his suit.
Thank you, gentlemen.
How soon are you going to commence? Put down,
bro. With immediate effect.
Thank you.